Oh my god. I was on YouTube today and I decided to have a look at my old TJ Vids channel videos. They are so bad. I have literally no words to describe the utter terribleness of that content. What was I thinking? Honestly, if you go back and watch them, it'll just be a cringe fest. I look like a complete downer. And if the plots of the videos weren't bad enough, my voice sounds like I'm on helium for the entire video. So, oh. And my hair. It's like, it's out here. On both sides. I look like a. Douchebag. Oh, seriously, it's absolutely terrible. I just want like a TJ Vids binge watching session today. I was nearly crying. Oh god. Sorry, what is going on behind me? Off. Sammy. Yeah, so I've got some new editing stuff. So I might try and upload a video of any kind, which isn't utter balls, because you know I felt like getting back into it, as I am looking for a career in movie directing. Ooh, and I want some experience for that. So. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure whether to start a new channel or to continue TJ Vids, but then again, it's not really TJ, is it? Because I don't really. Tommy didn't really get involved at all. I might make one with Harrison. But, yeah. So basically, if you're watching this and you are a TJ Vids subscriber currently, stay subscribed because I may post one on that channel, or I may post a video with a link to another channel, which will be new, where I'll upload my good videos, and not all of that utter poo. Alright, thank you for taking the time to plunge into this video. It's probably the best video on my channel. I didn't even make an effort, I just spoke. So bad. Are you at it again? Get off it. Yeah, so nevertheless, comment right. Nah. Get off. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Yes, nevertheless, like and comment. And comment what you want me to do on my new channel, because I have no idea. I'm thinking comedy stuff, but I can't decide what, so just give me some tips. Okay. Let's look for about 10 views on this video. I know it's a bit ambitious, but I think we could reach that. Hoping for some bigger stats on my new channel. That'll be great. Okay, bye.